law enforcement across the country, when they have cold cases, those victims, they just never leave our mind.
In this case, that victim is 88-year-old Mary Prieur. Genesee County Sheriff Chris Swanson says he fulfilled a promise he told TV5 he made back in 2014 to Prieur's sister.
I promised her years ago that I would continue the hunt to find the killer.
Now, 24 years after her murder,
I'm happy to say we've got closure.
It was a true whodunit in the village of Lennon on the border of Genesee and Shiawassee counties. Prieur's body was found in a swampy, wooded area in February of 1997, about 150 yards from her home. Investigators say she was beaten, suffocated, and raped.
You take an 88-year-old lady who is living in peace and is dragged from her house, raped and murdered. You become personal to find out who did that.
Sheriff Swanson says the man responsible has been a suspect for years.
I interviewed him October 15th, 2004.
Swanson says deputies arrested 41-year-old Michael Burr of Lennon this morning. He would have been a junior in high school at the time of the murder. Swanson says Burr knew for years that investigators had their eyes on him.
Told him on that day in 2004, the next time I see you, you'll be in shackles and you'll be charged with murder.
He says Burr is formally charged with felony murder, criminal sexual conduct, and kidnapping, and remains behind bars. Swanson says the arrest is a testament to the unflinching dedication of investigators in their quest to do right by Prieur.
Over these last decades, she's family, and to bring this closure to her and to bring closure to the village of Lennon, it's a day to celebrate justice.
Reporting for WNEM TV5, I'm Kendall Keyes.
Swanson did not reveal the evidence that ultimately led to Burr's arrest. He promised to release more details next Wednesday.